Red Dead Redemption 2. Okay, continue பண்ணுவோம்.
Mr. Geddes?
Hey, I heard we had another incident with the Laramie boys.
Yeah, there was an incident.
Well, I mean to scare me.
Are you scared?
A little. I've got a lot invested in this place, and not just the land, but my family. It's hard to explain.
I understand. I'll do my best to keep you safe, sir.
I know you will. So how's your family?
Just fine. I should probably head back.
Yeah, I know how it is.
How'd you get on?
Okay, I guess.
Better?
Sure, I'm just tired.
I know. Anybody want some more?
No, I'm good. I miss Mr. Pearson.
John Marston, you're such a pig! Alright, it's getting late. Let's get some rest.
Good night,
Jack.
Good
night, Mama.
Good night, Jack.
Good night, Pa.
What the hell was that?
What are you doing?
My job, Abigail. Lock this door behind me. Don't open it unless you know it's me.
Not our farm, either.
Jim, you gotta do something. Two of them by the skull. Take that Tom.
It's over. Rich man. Who's this?
New hand.
What the hell are
you?
You're that tough guy they just took on. Yeah, I heard about you.
Give up so I can just kill you already.
Vanka, you're ready. In the XL already.
They've killed Mr. Tolbert, and they've stolen my goddamn cattle. You men okay?
I think so.
Jim Milton saved my life. It's Mr. Abel.
Yeah, of course, it's Mr. Abel. I can't believe he thinks he can scare me out of here.
And I guess we're getting your cattle back,
I guess,
sir.
We are. Can you go too, Tom?
Of course, sir.
All right, Jim. I know you can handle yourself.
A little.
Go get your guns and head out.
Guns?
Oh, don't play coy with me, son. We need your help. I don't care what you used to do or what your name is. This is the land of second chances.
Understood.
Okay.
Come in, it's me.
What was it?
Mr. Getty's cattle was taken.
God, I'm sorry to hear that. What are you doing in that thing?
Mr. Getty's been real good to us.
What are you doing?
My job, Abigail.
Mm-hmm. What job?
My damn job.
Hey.
I'll lead the way. This is gonna be the last.
I see. Not out there.
If we hear out of them. Yeah! Yeah! Run!
Yeah, kill a gun in the name of.
Off your horses here. We'll be better on foot.
Okay.
If you say so.
That's the place up ahead.
There's our cows. A couple guards out front.
What the thrill to play dangle?
More on the side, I imagine.
Let's get a closer look. Let's go. Yeah, there's plenty of guards. I'm gonna head straight in.
Yep.
Tom, you head up there and try and give us some cover. Abe, you're gonna try and flank the place and come in from the back. I'll give you a minute or two, then I'm heading in.
Yes, sir.
Okay. அய்யோ லெஃப்ட் கையே இல்ல போ ஆ தோப்பி எகிரிச்சு ஐயோ மண்டை தானா போயிடுச்சு இவனுக்கும் தெரிஞ்சிச்சு அடுத்து யாரு ஐயோ பின்னாடி தான் ட்ராக் பண்ணிட்டான் பா அடிச்சு குடிக்கிறானே சேகர் எங்க கரெக்டா சொல்லுது
You're a good filly.
போட்டதுலயாச்சா சும்மா கரோன நோண்ணா என்னடா குதிரை ஓடுது ஏன் என்னாச்சு
This man can really fight. Save the whole place.
That weren't nothing.
Well,
you! Oh, you! You saved my life.
No need to say nothing, sir. Just doing my job. Now, I don't think they'll be back tonight, but how about Abe? Just in case you stay up.
Yep.
See anything or hear anything, you fire that rifle three times.
Three times.
We'll all come running.
Will do.
Well said, and thank you, Mr. Milton. Truly.
Just glad to be of service, sir.
I understand. You get some rest.
Thank you, Mr. Geddes. What? What? What choice did I have? Just answer me that. What was I supposed to do?
Look, just do one thing or another. Not be two people at once. That's all I'm saying.
Arthur சொல்றது ஞாபகம் வந்துடாமா? அஜோ. ஐ பால் கறக்க போறேன். ஐயோ சாணியில ஊண்டனே. ஐ அடுத்து அவ்வளோதானா ஒரு சிட்டி பால் தான் கொடுக்குது என்னப்பா நீங்க காளை மாடு சி உடம்புலாம் ஒரே அழுக்காகுது போதாக்கே போக மாட்டேங்குது சேவ் பண்ணிக்கலாம் அறுபது பர்சன்டேஜ் அறுபத்தோரு பர்சன்டேஜ் ஆயிடுச்சா
How you getting on?
Surviving, I think.
Here, I'll get you some coffee.
Only thing I know how to do is, well, you know, undertakers like me. Cattle, not so much.
That ain't true.
Ain't no rancher. Rustled horses, not raised them. Stole cattle, not birthed them.
I was reading the newspaper. I was reading about a old ranch, Beecher's Hope, down by Blackwater.
Was you?
Well, Jack read it to me, but I thought maybe... We could raise some money. Bank could lend us the rest. We could be happy, John.
Bank loans? I got a goddamn price on my head, woman.
I know all about that. Every time we about to get somewhere, make something, you go and show the entire world that you ain't Jimmy Milton. Every place we've been has been the same. We start doing okay and then boom. You act like the big man with the gun. Tired, John, and I guess I was dreaming a little. At least give me that.
Just... feels hopeless.
You're doing better.
Milton! Milton? Ma'am? Mr. Geddes needs you to head over to Strawberry in the wagon and collect some mail for him at the post office.
Sure. I'll take the boy with me. He's getting soft. Lancelot!
Come on! Jim, if you're heading that way, can you pick up a parcel for me? Address I ordered. I think it's in... Your name?
My name.
I think so. One's in your name, and the other one's in mine. Only one should have come in by now.
How much shopping you done?
Oh, yes, a real keen purchaser of goods, me. Look at me.
Okay, Lancelot. We'll make a man out of you yet.
Not too much of a man, mind. He's only a boy.
Just gonna show him how to drive the wagon a little. We'll save the real exciting realities of adulthood for another day. Come on. Yeah.
You take care now.
Of course.
அட ஒரு மொக்க வண்டி, ஒரு மொக்க குதிரை. எப்பரா போ. எங்க போறது? அஜிஜோ.
Like being in the house, pa.
I think.
இரு. ஷார்ட்கட்ல போய் பாப்போம்.
Just about. Doing things you like, boy.
What happened the other night with those men? Did you kill them? Be careful on this.
Hey, you're not sure. Jack was appointed. Oh, நான் மட்டும்தான் அங்கே ஃபாஸ்ட் ட்ராவல் பண்ண முடியுமா? என்னடாது என்னடாது.
Come on, get.
You take care now.
Of course.
Drive to wagon strawberry, yeah? Strawberry போகுமா? ரோடா எப்படி வேணாலும் போவண்டா. பாத்தியில காண்டாவுதா காண்டாவுதா.
Want to take the reins a little?
I don't know, Pa.
It's easy, boy. Don't be scared.
Well, what do I do?
Well, just hey. Hold them and pull them short to slow down.
Oh, invincible.
Give them a little switch. And then pull to one side if you want to turn. Here, try it out.
Strawberry. போதும் கையில
கொடுத்துருவேன்.
Collect Mela.
You all right, son?
Sure.
Well, cheer up a little. You wait here. I won't be long.
Okay.
And if you behave, I might let you drive us home.
Can't wait.
Hi. I'm here to...
Name?
My name? Jim Milton.
Jim Milton. Hmm. Nope. Nothing here.
Maybe try Marston. John Marston. It's a long story.
Okay. John Marston. Marston. Nothing here for that name either.
Try Abigail Roberts.
Abigail Roberts. Abigail Roberts. Yes, here we are.
And also, I'm here to pick up the deliveries for Pronghorn Ranch.
Pronghorn? Yes. Sign here. We have a bunch of stuff for you. And I will help you out.
I'll take these. You get the rest of the stuff.
Here, let me help you with this, Mr. Marston.
Mostly Milton these days. It's a long story.
Whatever you say, Mr. Milton. It's not important. Take care now. Give my regards to Geddes.
Thank you very much, mister. Okay, let's get out of here.
Everything okay, Pop?
Sure. I hope so, at least.
Here, you take the reins a little.
I ain't sure.
Come on, son. You'll enjoy it if you try a little harder.
Okay. Okay, Pa.
Pa!
We're going back to Pronghorn, okay?
So, wait. We've come all the way out here and we're just gonna turn around and go back?
That's what we're doing. Turns out, I missed the seclusion of the ranch more than I figured.
Don't you want to go to the store or the saloon or anywhere?
We're going back, okay, boy?
But I've been sitting in this wagon I don't know how long.
But nothing. Keep on driving and watch the road.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Thank you. Deezies. Thank you. Deezies. I got my reason. I got my reasons, even if I don't care to explain them.
Yes, sir.
Better. Look. If I tell you to speed up, speed up. If I say slow down, you slow down. If I say slow down, you slow down. Okay?
Sure.
நான் அதை தின்னுகிட்டே வரேன். அவனு கூட கொடுக்காம. ஹெல்த் பாய்சனா?
All right, speed up. Let's get away from there.
Okay. Hi-yah!
Who's this?
Sorry, sir. Was that a question for me?
No. No, keep driving. Faster. Give him a switch.
Yeah, I don't know what the pinnaria were on here.
Faster, please.
I think we're going too fast, Pop.
Fine. Pull your reins in.
What's wrong, Pop?
Nothing.
Well, I don't like driving across here.
It's the same as any other road. Look where you want to go and the horse will follow.
Okay. Yeah. I think the horse is getting skittish.
You'll be all right.
Is somebody back there?
Just keep driving. Huh?
What?
Nothing. Just keep driving.
சுத்து போட்டாங்களா?
Okay.
What? What's wrong?
Don't look around.
Oh, Pa,
hey.
Those men, are they following us?
Just stay calm. See that fallen tree? When we get there, stop the wagon, jump down, and hide.
Oh, Pa.
You need to do exactly as I say, boy. Here, now! Come on! Quick! Down! Okay, son. You wait here. You don't move or say nothing until I speak to you. You hear?
Yes, sir.
Head down. Okay, gentlemen. Let's see what you come calling about. What do you boys want with us?
Oh, we just want to have a friendly chat. Are you John Marston? You sure look like him.
What of it?
Come here, partner. We don't mean no trouble.
ஃபாலோ பண்றீங்களா பாடி ஷோடா?
It's okay. You're okay.
What? Why? What?
It's okay. It's okay. Come on. Keep them eyes closed. Let's go. Come on. Giddy up.
ஆடா போட்டு தள்ளியாச்சு. ஃபாலோ பண்ணாதீங்களா?
I told you not to look, boy.
Are they dead?
I didn't have much of a choice. You saw that. Compose yourself.
You killed them, Pa.
Son, I need you to hold it together. You were real brave back there. Real brave. Did exactly like I said.
Really?
Uh-huh. If you hadn't listened, things could have gone real wrong for us.
Now, much it out of there.
Why you drive like this?
There. We're okay. Hey, you know, your mama wants us to buy some old ranch. You read to her about it, didn't you?
Mm-hmm. You're going so fast.
What was it called?
Mm-hmm.
What was the name, boy?
Peacher's Hope.
That's right. Peacher's Hope. Over by Blackwater.
This is real fast.
You like the idea of that, huh? Us own the ranch.
I don't know.
I can see you as a rancher's boy. Like Duncan Geddes, huh? I wasn't so sure, but yeah. That kind of life might suit us. Wouldn't be such a chore if the horses we were cleaning up after was ours, would it? No, it wouldn't. Okay, here we are. That was in
Pada Vandachi.
Eventful trip. Go say hi to your mother.
How is the... What happened?
Yeah. It's... I don't... We got shot at.
Shot at? What happened?
Well, we got followed and then...
Followed by who?
Probably someone who knew me. If we didn't get to them particulars, I'm sorry.
My son. Our son.
Was your dress that caused all the problem?
Weren't even a dress. It was a gift for you.
There's a telegram messenger for you over there near the house.
There is? Okay. Thanks, Abe.
What do you think you want?
I have no idea. But I doubt someone wants to give me a big pile of money.
That's him.
I see him. Thanks, Abe.
Excuse me, mister. I'm Jim Milton. Heard you had a telegram for me?
Yes. Here. Sign there.
Thank you. Jim, stop. If you're the JM I know, stop. It's Sadie Adler. I've got something to discuss. Pay good. Meet me in saloon in Valentine. I'm there most days. Stop. Sadie Adler. I'll be damned.
Sadie, pack up on him.
Abigail.
Hang up on her. What's it? That trade is story, bitch.
Darling John, a kind lady in the village helped me write this.
She had men problems of her own, but that's a different story. Listen, I've begged you, but it don't seem to make much difference. I've tried everything I know to make you grow up. And you know I love you, but loving you means I can't watch you do this. Time after time, we've had to run because of your behavior and your decisions. We got a son. I got a son. And I love our son enough that I can't have him around while you're like this. I had so many dreams, John. I hoped you would change. We all saw what happened to them that didn't, but you... Part of you is hell-bent on ending up the same way.
And I love you too much to watch that no more. Abigail.
Where's the wife, Milton?
She's out.
I saw her leaving with the boy and the bags. What's going on?
You married Mr. Dickens?
No.
That don't surprise me.
What'd she do? Catch you with a showgirl? Or hear about you shooting more fellas over by Strawberry? Just who are you, Jim Milton?
I'm a family man. I can handle a gun, sure. Them men shot at me.
Just interested, that's all.
Ain't nothing interesting, unless you find gossip about a man's marriage worthy of your time.
Guess not. There's work to be done. Unless you're running off, too.
I ain't going nowhere. I'm here to work. Gotta save money, get her what she wants.
What does she want?
She wants a place of her own. Said she found a plot up at Beatrice Hope.
You? A rancher? You'll starve.
Probably.
Keep yourself busy. Take your mind off it.
Sani Elma. Soda soda potter trooper and the moon. Mm-hmm. ஒருத்தன் என்ன பண்ணிட்டு இருக்கானா? few month later
but that's her fault. Hey, you know I was wrong about you. Turned into a fine worker, Jim Milton.
Oh, thank you, means a lot. Hey, you think I could speak with Mr. Geddes, see if maybe he's open to offering me some guidance?
Well, I'm sure he'd be happy to hear you speak at least.
Thank you, Mr. Dickens. Hey, son. How's that bull?
Fine, Mr. Milton.
Your father in? Could I have a word?
Sure. I'll just get him.
Pa! I'm right here. What's the problem, Milton?
Sorry for the disturbance, sir.
Oh, no problem. My wife, she just began her morning discourse on the subject of my faults. Experience I think every man can relate to.
In some ways, my wife... My wife also has issues with some of the decisions I've made. Real issues.
Hmm?
Do you believe a man can change, sir?
Where is this heading?
I guess I don't know. I've tried to be a good hand. I've worked hard to secure your property.
And for that, we are grateful.
And you've paid me well, besides. The thing is, I suppose, I need to get a place of my own. So I can prove to my wife that I've changed.
I understand.
But I ain't got much money. I ain't asking to borrow none. But maybe you could go to the bank and put in a good word so they could give me a loan?
A loan?
So I can buy that place, Beecher's Hope?
Yes, I know it. Yes, of course, sure. It'd be my pleasure. But take my advice, Milton. Take your money and go buy passage on a boat. Go to Brazil and forget all about family. I'm just joking, son. Just make sure you deal with Ansel Atherton at the bank. He's a distant cousin. Here's my name. Tell him to ask me direct himself. You'll get what you need.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, I was young and dumb once, too. You'll get her back.
பழைய ட்ரெஸ் எடுக்கிறானா? ஐ சி. பிளர்ரா இருக்கு. சேவ் பண்ணு. ஆ, சேவ் போட்டு போட்டிருக்கு. இப்போ Sadie.
Little girl thinks she'd tell it anything to.
Enjoy your drink in peace. I ain't got no business with you right now.
What that mean?
For the last time. Leave me alone!
Or what?
What? What?
Get the hell out of here before she kills us all!
You!
Get out of here!
John Marston!
It is good to see you.
I thought I heard a rumor you was alive. Jim Milton, that you?
Guess I didn't do it. Real good job of hiding my identity. We didn't hear nothing about you.
You kill a feller up by Roanoke?
Sure did.
I thought that sounded like you and Abigail and Jack. She's
fine.
She was always so kind to me.
I'm looking to buy some property. Beecher's Hope, west of Blackwater. I'm kind of a farmer now. And you?
Oh, you know how it is. Bounties mostly and some other stuff, good and bad. Hey, you any interest in bounties?
I've gone straight. Huh? Sort of.
Oh, it's legal. Usually.
Then, maybe.
Come on then.
What? Where are we headed?
Strawberry. Got on the run from New York. Good price for him.
What'd he do?
Rob a bank.
With a gun?
No, with a pen. He's an accountant, I think.
Sounds easy.
Come on, we got a bit of a ride.
I know.
Why are you doing?
Don't get skittish, girl.
Hey,
your telegram. You said you had something to discuss. I didn't think we'd be chasing down an outlaw.
There's something else.
What?
Micah?
Micah?
I think so. I heard if someone sounded like him. About your bear?
Okay.
Idiot. We always
say. Ay, yo. Bocha, bocha. Sorry, boss.
What's your problem?
So, like you were saying before.
I know what we said we'd do. That ain't changed.
I didn't think I'd see any of you again after you left for the Yukon.
We came back. Didn't strike it rich, as you can see.
But you're a rancher now.
I aim to be. Probably why I can't afford it. This country's becoming real civilized. Bad folk won't be around for long.
என்ன கயிறு வாட்டுன்னு வருது. இந்த இடத்துக்கு வந்து எவ்வளவு நாளாச்சு.
How can I help? All right, see what you can find. Like I said, feller's name is Nathan Kirk.
You seen a fella? Fella from New York? Bald guy?
Yeah. A few New Yorkers come here in search of the West.
This one's a wanted man. I work for the government. Sort of. His name's Nathan Kirk.
Mr. Kirk? But he's so charming.
Is he staying here?
He's up in room 3.
I'm gonna go pay him a visit. It's government business.
How exciting.
didn't see
Mr. Kirk! Mr. Kirk, you in there?
Who is it?
Stop!
Mark, no.
That's Nathan Kirk! So, got him?
Oh, shut up! Come, jump on!
Cha, kudra mala kudiraan cha. Miss Aida. Kudra. Nathan Kirk, ah.
He went right!
கட்டையை தள்ளி விட்டு
போறான்.
ரோப் போலான்னு பார்த்தா முடியல. அவ்வளவுதான் டெட்டுண்டு மாட்டினாரு. ஓ போயினே இருக்குமா. ஏமே லோனா செத்தா சேகர். எங்க ஓடுற நீ?
ஓகே Thanks for that, Mr. Kirk.
And that can pop him.
I'm an innocent man, but it's all a mistake. My wife is a desperate woman. How you buried, sir?
None of your business what I am.
She made me do it. She broke me. I did bad, but I'm not bad. There is a difference. You've got no right to do this.
Where shall I send the money? I ain't been paid yet.
Hold on to it for me. Need to speak to the bank over in Blackwater. Get a loan for the property. Might make them happy to see I've got a boss.
So I've got a couple of other leads I could use your help with if you're interested. I'm usually at the saloon in Blackwater.
I need money pretty bad, so I'll come find you. Come on, then.
இங்கில ஏதாவது பண்ணுமே. ஆடியா போயிட்டான். சரி ஓகே, வளாண்டது போதும். வேலைகள் மும்முரத்தை காட்டுவோம்.
Down easy.
Come on, lady.
Watchra. Sambhav mani na karna.
Excuse me, sir. Can I help you?
Officer? Yeah. I'm looking for Mr. Atherton. I'm a friend of Mr. Getty's over at Pronghorn Ranch.
Oh, yeah, Mr. Atherton is in his office. Hey, please head in.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Oh, loan kudukravana.
I want a loan, sir. A line of credit, so I can buy some property.
What property?
An old ranch, Beecher's Hope.
Oh, that old dump?
I know it ain't much, but I ain't much of a farmer either. But I will get there.
That is a very unusual way of asking for a loan. Mr.
Marston.
Marston.
Only folk around here call me Milton. It's kind of a joke, I guess.
A joke, huh? And which folk?
Mr. Geddes. I work for him. He said that you could help me out. I mean, if you can.
So old David Geddes told you I'm the kind of man to loan a man with two names money so he can buy a rundown farm on account of his lack of farming skills, huh?
Don't sound too promising when you put it like that.
Well, how would you put it?
Sorry to waste your time, sir.
Oh, sit down. I'm sure we can figure something out. Now, of course, we'll be expecting you to make regular payments, and given a lack of much evidence you got any means of repaying, the terms won't be too great. But if my cousin vouches for you, it'll be okay with the bank.
Really?
Absolutely.
Thank you.
Now, of course, we'll be expecting our money back regular as clockwork until the debt's settled. Otherwise, the farm reverts to the bank, no matter how much you paid.
I understand.
Mm-hmm. Well, why don't you go check out the land while I fix the contracts and talk to Mr. Geddes. Oh, I heard there's squatters up there. We've been having so many problems recently, they'll need clearing on.
Sure.
Well, come back when you're done and we'll fix up the paperwork.
Why? Don't check tonight, child.
You're a good girl now.
Boy, saving on no point.
Why are you asked? What's the matter with you?
Saving grandar, pa.
See how far you can push me, huh?
Watch it.
Hi there, come on in.
Arcad Nalla chuma valichisu paapom. இது நல்லா இருக்கு. இதா கிளீன் சேவா வாய் வரும் ஓ மொழு கட்டின்னு இருக்கான்ப்பா இருக்கு சூப்பரா இருக்கு சூப்பர் இந்த கவுபாய் வரியா இருக்கா நைஸ்
ஓகே மெஸ்ஸி
அடுத்து எங்க போனோம் டபுளேவா அப்படின்னா என்னது ஆய் நல்லா வேலை ஐயோ ஃப்ரிக்கு மாதிரி இருக்குது குதிரை சாரிப்பா நான் வழி தெரில இப்படி இல்லை இப்படி தான் லேண்டாம் ஐயோ பார்த்த மாதிரி இருக்கு இதை ஏ ரிட்டன் ரிடெம்ஷன் ஒன்ல வரும் இந்த ஸ்டேஜ் வந்திருக்கமா அந்த இடத்துக்கு தான்
I hope so. Who's in charge here?
No one, mister. This is a free country.
Now that I ain't so sure about. Listen, I'm buying this land. I'm afraid you guys are gonna have to go somewhere else.
Who's this? I ain't sure. Some fancy dang city boy says he owns this land.
So na kya matringa?
Owns it. That's what he says.
Okay. And how come we live in here?
I ain't sure.
Get the hell out of here. This land belongs to me now.
Ain't nothing on this earth belongs to no one, partner.
Looks like you made your decision then, partner.
Ada tupaki. இத்த இத்த க இத்த கையில் வச்சுக்கிட்டா இத்த கையில் வச்சுக்கிட்டா கிட்ட பேசல அடுத்து காலே இருக்கக்கூடாது உங்களுக்கு மொட்டிலே சுடு ஓடு எப்படி இது அதான் அப்பவே சொன்னேன் வேணா வேணான்னு
You, the man with two names and no past. Come on in. How'd you make out?
Well, let's just say there are no more squatters.
Okay. Well, I got your paperwork ready. Now, you sure about buying this place? It's really run down, and the price isn't too great.
I think it would mean a lot for my wife. At least mean I was listening to her.
Okay. Well, sign here and here. Now we own you, Mr. Marston, and we own Mr. Milton, too, and we own your property. But you can buy your freedom each week. Eventually, you will be a homeowner.
I understand.
Congratulations. You are now a real American, indebted and owned by the bank. I'm joking. They own me. They just own your property. Now, you can also use this line of credit for any home improvements you need to make, of course.
I can?
Sure. Be good, Mr. Marston. Welcome to home ownership. It's a beautiful thing. Let your wife know what to complain about. Just joking.
same. Come here. I saw you going into the bank, and by the looks of things, you ain't robbed it.
I've gone straight. For real. Well, I'm trying.
All these years, you ain't changed a bit. Maybe a little bit. I thought you was dead.
Not yet. Well, I got some things to take care of.
No, not a problem. I'll come too.
No, you don't have to.
Oh, I'm real sick, Tom. Lumbago. It's a slow and painful death, my brother.
Evidently.
Have a little pity, will you? Huh?
Come on, then.
All right.
Okay.
இப்படிதான் அதுக்கெல்லாம் வந்து ஜாயிண்ட் ஜாயிண்ட் ஆயிடுவானா ஆச்சு நடு காட்டுக்குள்ளயா சூப்பர் இடம் நைட் டைம்னா செமையா இருக்கும் குத்திட்டு இருக்கோம் எங்க இருந்த டெட் பாடி
Is she an idiot?
No.
What were you thinking?
I don't know. She said she wanted it.
She ever seen it? What are we gonna farm here? Rocks?
We?
You don't have a hope here without a wise hand at the tiller.
Enough of that. Get out of here. On your way.
No. You're stuck with me. Seems I'm stuck with you. John, the rock farmer.
So, you think I'm an idiot?
No. I know you're an idiot.
சும்மாவே உட்காந்துருக்கான் கிழமை அடுத்த பேக்கா சேவ் பண்ணேன் ஓகே அடுத்த பாட்டில் சந்திக்கலாம் பாய்